on camera. Mobile police say a man cashed in on $1,000 worth of stolen change.
News 5's Dana Winter joins us here in our studio with how you can help police.
Well, it was a pretty usual sight, a man walking into a store with to use the Coinstar machine, but Mobile police say these coins were stolen.
Mobile police say 29-year-old Brandon Morrisette is the man you see walking into the Winn-Dixie on Government Street in Mobile. As Morrisette walks through the store, his arms are full. You can see the large pink Coke bottle full of coins in his hands. Morrisette walks to the Coinstar machine and quickly gets to work. The next videos showing Morrisette are smaller, but show him walking up to the register and cashing out for the coins he stole. A still picture gives a more clear image of Morrisette looking at the camera. After Morrisette gets the cash, he leaves carrying what's left in the pink Coke bottle.
Morrisette is wanted for theft of property. If you have any information, you're asked to contact Mobile police. Reporting in the studio, Dana Winter, WKRG News 5.